Welcome, welcome, welcome to The Tonight Show. You're here. You made it. Can we put the glasses on? I'd like to be the 10 millionth person to ask you, did you see it? Did you see it? After Friday's earthquake, everyone asked, did you feel it? After today's eclipse, everyone asked, did you see it? Which is a better than usual question in New York City, did I sit in that? And you go, I didn't sit in that, did I? Did I? I didn't. Okay, good. I didn't. Yeah, this month has been full of mind-blowing events. Last week, earthquake. This week, eclipse. Next week, Taylor Swift's new album. So, I mean, boom, 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 just happened. And if you missed the eclipse, don't worry. There are currently 2 billion videos of it on Instagram, so. Yeah, all the news stations had nonstop coverage, but I think CNN messed up by not having Andy Cohen and Anderson Cooper count down to the blackout while getting blacked out. I mean, come on. That would have been great. That's right, the eclipse was weeks and weeks of buildup, and then it was over in a few minutes, or as I call that, prom. That's right, this is the day you don't look directly at the sun. Or as one guy put it, it's very easy to do. You go, yeah. That's it. I saw that Delta Airlines was offering 2 special solar eclipse viewing flights. Yeah. And one side of the plane had a great time. Can you lower the window shade just a little bit? I'm watching a movie about the eclipse. Guys, listen to this. The NYPD has a new way to make people pay their parking tickets. They're called barnacle windshield boots. Did you hear about this? So look at this. This is real.
Oh.
Yeah. Looks like you ran over SpongeBob. And finally, it is Monday, and I think we could all use a little encouragement to make it through the rest of the week. So it's time for some Monday motivations. Here we go. It's going to be a great week. Your smile, it's dazzling. The solar eclipse needs glasses to look at you. 2 years ago, Beyonce was like, what's Chloe's favorite genre? Country? Then let's do that. When you peel an orange, it's like, this is moving way faster than I expected, but I'm down. Every time your eye doctor looks at your eyes, they're like, sorry, where was I? When you walk fast through the museum, everyone's like, she's not bored, she's just getting it really quickly. When Caitlin Clark meets you, she's like, okay, now I've scored. We have a great show. Give it up for The Roots, everybody. Show we have for you tonight. He is an Emmy-winning actor who stars in the new Broadway show, Mother Play, which opens April 25th at Second Stage's Hayes Theater. Jim Parsons is here tonight. Good night. Plus, oh, she's fantastic. You can see her in the Apple TV Plus series, Palm Royale. New episodes are available every Wednesday. Kaia Gerber is joining us tonight. She's great. And we've got amazing music from rock icons. Heart is here this evening. The Royal Flush Tour. Come on. The best. The best. We are honored to have them here. Guys, we are down to our final 2 books in our Fallon Book Club Spring Read Contest after almost 700,000 votes. Wow. Thank you all for voting. So here we go. The 2 remaining books are Night Watching by Tracy Sierra and How to Solve Your Own Murder by Kristen Aaron. Now, this is great. We started with 16 books, and now we're down to 2. And whichever of these two wins, that's the book we're going to be reading together. All right? Yeah. So I'll give you a little synopsis. This is night watching here. This is a home alone with her young children during a blizzard. A mother hears a noise. But this sound is disturbingly familiar. It's the sound of footsteps coming up the stairs. She catches a glimpse of him and at once knows her situation is even more dire than she'd feared because she knows exactly who he is and what he wants. Ooh. All right, that's going up against How to Solve Your Own Murder, okay? This is also a debut. It's a mystery. A teenage girl. I didn't say anything yet. Just saying a teenage girl. There's more to the plot.
That's the plot.
A teenage girl. That's Ooh. It. No, that's what's it. No.
Teenager.
A teenage girl named Frances visits a fortune teller who makes a bone-chilling prediction. One day, she will be murdered. Ooh. Frances spends a lifetime trying to solve a crime that hasn't happened yet. There you go. That's it. That's what these books are about. Night watching. And How to Solve Your Own Murder. If you want to vote, you can just click on this QR code right here. Ooh. And that will take you right to the website for Fallon Book Club. Should we read the first line in each book?
Yeah.
Because sometimes the first line in a book can sway you.
Yes, sometimes it's the best.
You go, yeah, okay, I'll just give you the first line. So no one has to, you should buy both. Just
buy both.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
But I haven't read either one of these yet. So let's see, yeah. Here we go. This is the first line of Night Watching by Tracy Sierra. Maybe they'll have me do the audiobook.
Really, yeah.
Maybe. This could be like an audition.
Yeah, go for it.
If I'm that good at this, they're like,
use
Jimmy.
Use your natural reading voice.
This is my natural voice.
Oh, okay,
voice.
All right.
I have one, let's try. Ready? There was someone in the house.
Oh, that's right.
That could mean anything. Is there supposed to be someone in the house?
Probably.
We don't know. There was someone in the house. I'm scared. All right, that was that one. Then let's read the first line to How to Solve Your Own Murder. Here we go. Ready?
Natural voice.
Okay. It's one of those heavy summer evenings where the air feels so thick you could swim in it. Yes! I like both. I like both. To vote for which book you want us all to read together, we're all gonna read together once we have a winner here. Go to FallonBookClub.com and, of course, use this QR code to get you right there. Super fun. Voting ends Tuesday, tomorrow night at 12:30 a.m. Get your votes in. And on Wednesday's show, we're gonna reveal the winner of the book that will be this year's Fallon Book Club Spring Read. Stick around, we'll be right back with more Tonight Show, everybody! Hey, hey.